Tisperu Hamishim Yom. You should count 50 days. Netivot Shalom explains the significance of counting the days of Emunah, the days of Sefirat Omer, as it says, Sheva Shavuot Mot, as 7 consecutive weeks, and the 50th day is Shavuot. So let's see what he explains. Usfatem Lachem Mimacharat HaShabbat, that you should count for yourself from the day after Shabbat, it refers to day after Pesach. Sheva Shabbatot Temimot, 7 consecutive weeks. Tihiena al Mimacharat HaShabbat HaShevi'it Tisperu Chamishim Yom. It should be for you till the day after the Shabbat HaShevi'it, referring to the 7 consecutive weeks, counting 50 days. Yesh ledakter hale hamiswa eina ela nimnot mem tet yom. That there are those who are meduyak, paying attention to this mitzvah, comes to tell you that the mitzvah is actually counting 49 days. So what is this 50 day over here? Ukemo pirush rashi ad velo ad bichlal. As Rashi explains, until 50th day, not including 50th day. Imken lama katub betorah. So why it is written in the Torah, lashon belashon tisperu chamishim yom, that you should count 50 days. So the answer is v'yesh lo mar ta'ama de milta al pi shekevar havenu la'el b'shem no'am avimelech shekadushat ha'goyil achelech sheben ha'otiyot gavu'am mekadushat ha'otiyot ki b'chol ot yesh rak kadushat. Kedushat Ha'ot. Ve'ilu Ha'gevild Ha'chelek Yesh Bo Kedushat Ha'sefer Torah Shekelula Mekedushat Kol Ha'otiyot U'barul Yom Chamishim Da'afish De Pasuk says Yom Chamishim Hu Bebechinat Chelek Shel Kol Ha'mem Tet Yom Ha'vekedushato Kolelet et kod mem ted yom hisveru shayu lefanav nimsa shapil lefize daf shebefoal anu soferim sefirat haomer rag ad mimacharat ha-shabbat ha-shevi'it velo ad bichlal ach ha-kavana ha-elyona hi ad ve'ad bichlal ki beyom ha-chamishim hu bechinat ha-kolel shel kol yemei ha-sefirat v'shayach. So the explanation is here, it appears to be that really you count 49 days, and the 50th day on itself, it covers all the 49 days. In other words, it's like a higher level than 49 days. 50th day is like an overview of all the 49 days of preparations that you did to come to Shavuot, to come to Matan Torah, the 50th day. Now, let's see the explanation on this. Vehine Maran Amar Bishem Sadikim. So the explanation is in the name of the Sadikim, the righteous ones. The Keshem Sheseudat Shelishit Hi Et Raua, the Ruin Shel Hage Shavuot Hu Bebechinat Rau, the Raun Shel Yeme Asefira Vehu, Et Rason Gadol Meod. That Shavuot is a very unbelievable time, as if to say, if you could compare it to Seuda Shelishit, right? Hainu Kemo. Shenit Ba'el Shachag Yashavut Shayach Tetakufat Asafira Kechatifa Achat Vehu Siyum שבע השבתות, על כן הוא את רצון תראון. That this Shavuot is such an unbelievable day.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Right? That is, it's the time of Sha'at Rason, that Hashem could bring us what we need. And there's another answer that could be given to this question. What is the significance of counting the 50th day? The Kemosh Seudat Ashelishi, just like by the Shalosh Seudot, as Achenu Ashkenazim called by Seudat Ashelishi of the Shabbat, the third Seuda, the third meal, he had Dragah HaGevua Beyoter. It's unbelievable Dragah on Shabbat Chodesh, Kivan Shebo Nishlemet Atachlit Shel HaShabbat. This is when the tachlit, the purpose of Shabbat has been redeemed, has been come true. Share inyan Shabbat who ke'ma'amar chazar keneset Israel haya ben zugecha ve'ita be'abu derham shelayl. Shabbat Chodesh hu bechinat kedusha kedushin ve'yom haShabbat hu be בבחינת נשואים ועד שלוש תעודות הוא בבחינת הייחוד. Wow. So as it is explained, Shabbat, there are different madrigals. The night of Shabbat is compared to Kedushin. That's the first level. That's the first level of Kedusha of the marriage. Second level is Nisuim, right? And the third level is Yichud. That when husband and wife they get married, they go through Kedushim Nisuim, and then they go Yichud, right? They seclude themselves, and then the marriage is bound. The marriage completes itself at the time of Ichud, that they come together and they are alone by going to their home. Some they go into room alone. Dekach omrim bo ata echad. That's what it says, that you are one. Right? Vechol amadragot ashe de Shabbat Chodesh movilot letachlit hazot. חג השבועות שחזל אומרים אמרו כי ביום חתונתו זה מתן תורה הוא תכלית מכל ימי הספירה. That the day of Shavuot, right, the 50th day, is the whole purpose of the counting, right? All these days that we counted, it comes to conclusion at ימי ספירה, at Shavuot. וכל מי שספירה מובילים לזה כדאיתא בזוהר הקדוש, שמי היא ספירה עניינים ספירת שבע נגיעים קודם חג השבועות ובשבועות שבו וכינת ויום חתונתו הוא דייחוד הגמור, ועד כאן הוא ראוי ראו דראון של ימי הספירה. Like as if to say Zohar HaKadosh says that the preparations of the Shavuot, that the 7 days before Shavuot, there were different levels. 7 days before Shavuot, 3 days before Shavuot, right? They were the days of preparations of the, as if to say, the 7 days of making sure that you are clean. Like a lady that waits 7 days after, she doesn't see any more dam nidav to become completely pure, right? And then, after the 7 days, after the 49 days, complete Sefira, one goes to the marriage ceremony, which is Shavuot with Hashem. Vehine ita be'avodat Israel inyane Pesach. It is brought in the Sefer of Avodah. It is brought in the Sefer of Avodat Israel. Bechav ad memacharat Shabbat Hashavi tisperu chamishim yom. שעד ממחרת השבת השביעי היינו ביום האחרון הוא אפשר לספור את כל ה-50 יום, שאם היו ימים שלא תיקן בהם את תיקון הזה הספירה הוא עדיין יכול להמשיך את כל ממתת יום לתקנם על יום החמישים. רובי דל ברינס, this is a spiritual idea, not a halachic idea. That if somebody couldn't count 49 days, he could still count on the 50th day. He could connect to Hashem even on the last day to come under the chuppah of Hashem, the chuppah of marriage. Right? שספרו 50 יום قائ גם כן על יום החמישים ממש. That really counting of the 50th day really includes the 50th day too. Halachically we don't count, right? Today is the 50th day. לפי שגם הוא שייך למי הספירה, because that is also part of the preparations for Shavuot, right? כי קדושתו כוללת את כל ממתת ימי הספירה, כנען הלא שגם בו אפשר להשלים את כל מה שחיסר בימי הספירה. Because the 50th day could fill up all the missing parts of the days before. ובשעת נעילת החג, ובשעת נעילת החג הזה הוא בחינת את רצון הגדולה ביותר, והנה אמרו צדיקים על מאמר חז"ל בפסוק הוא אמר יפו פעמך בנעלים, אלו פעמי רגליים, והעיקר הוא נעלת הרגלים, היינו במה נועל הוא את יום טוב, ובמה יוצא מהיום טוב שצריך שתשאר בו רשימה אשר תלויה אותו כל השנה בכל המסבים. עדיין תבוא בין בדינה ובין ובין שפתה ותתרם החשבים.
So the level of Shavuot is also a great one, because the Isru Chag, the Shad Neilat Chag, that when we go we finish the Shavuot also, that has an unbelievable level. ואומנם בכל יום טוב יש עניינים המיוחדים לאותו החג, and every minyan has its own built lessons, אך באופן מיוחד גדולה מעלה החג השם הזה חג השבועות, החג הקדוש הזה חג השבועות, שהוא בבחינת נישואין של יהודי כביכול עם הקדוש ברוך הוא ועם התורה. That Chag Shavuot is an unbelievable Chag, because it's the time of our marriage, it's the wedding of Am Yisrael and Hashem. Am Yisrael, right? As they say, Israel ve'gushav erchu ve'Torah ve'orayta chatu. That Israel and Hashem and Torah is one, is the triangle. That we are all connected. که عمریم خخامیم به یوم خطوناتو زه متن تورا. یوم خطوناتو is referring to the day of marriage. امیزده ساریخ یهودی لاشوف روخانیات کل شنه. This is why a person needs to come back to روخانیات on Shavuot for the whole year round. As we know, on Shavuot Hashem judges us on how much Torah we should learn, how much Torah we can learn. So that's the time that Hashem gives us that unbelievable zechut. Umamar sadikim usfatem lachem mimachat haShabbat tisferu. Sapir sarich la'ir et kol hashana מתקופה העליונה הזאת, שהוא כיום טוב אחד ארוך המתחיל בפסח ומסיים the Shavuot. The Shavuot is unbelievable, long Yom Tov that starts from Pesach, right? And it lasts 70 days, right? From Pesach to Shavuot. This way is a long Yom Tov. و از دم و کشیم در اندیس اقلش پاکو is asking us اد برکت معدخا that Hashem should pray should praise your معد و از ینو اد معشم و ایسا مساعد بشید شبه قدشتنو شهشم اقلش پاکو یخونه نو به متنا ات برکت تخگ در by this قدوشه هشم گیبز است برخواب تخگ هینو ات هاین یعنیم همیو خدیم شش به کل خگ به خگ every خگ has its lessons شه هم برکت معده خواه is the time of receiving the برخواه او دیشلومه هسیو هشم ات بیکرد معده خواهد در هشم پلیز let us receive this برخا شعل یده هم معدیم نوده و نکیر که اتا هشم الوکه خواهد در through the معد we understand that هشم is our creator شزه کل تخلید هم معدیم شلوش پامیم بشنه یه رایه که زخوله خواهد پنه هشم الوکه خواهد That one of the purposes of all the Chagim is that we should come and reconnect with Hashem. We can see Hashem, but we should come to Beit HaMikdash. When the Beit HaMikdash we had to do Ariyat Regel to reconnect, to strengthen our ties with Hashem. Shehu Yichud Hayichud Agamur Ve'ed Zeh Mevakeshim Shebikat Moadecha Zu هرگاشت اشم الوکه خواد تلویوت اوتانو به خول هشانه و گم با ایتیم شنید مه لیهودی که هو رخوق به بخینت هشم در شمایم و اتا الهارس یاده و یکیر که اشم الوکه خواد تمید که بیزمنام امریم هم به شعد هم قود مخد و هم لخخد that Hashem is our creator even when we were so much in Tuma and even when we are not into Tuma that Hashem is always there for us تمید تلو هرگاشا شهشم الوکنو always have this feeling that Hashem is our creator و اینیانزش هرگاشا کی هشم الوکنو هو به بخیند یوم خطونتو شل Chag Matan Torah, and this comes to remind us the unbelievable significance of Shavuot, the day of marriage that we have with Hashem, and Hashem made a bound. This is a bound that is not breakable, and every year we need to, strengthen this bond. That Hashem should help us that we always be connected with Hashem. True his Torah and Masim Tovim Venomar. Amen.